Hello everyone. How's everyone doing today? Welcome to POCO's online launch event. And thank you all for joining us on the stream. For the very, very first time, introducing the POCO X3 NFC. Now this is the very first X series phone launch from POCO Global. So there it is, the POCO X3. It's got a super bold design and a standout design. And placed on the bottom, on the finish line design, we place a big POCO logo. This logo itself actually changes color when you tilt it in different angles. It's really cool. With our 3D back curve design, it looks sleek and it feels great in your hands. Shall we take a look at the colors? So first, we have the POCO X3 in shadow gray. We also have the cobalt blue. This is a very cool color. And in order to achieve these stunning colors, it almost took 10 coloring processes each. Actually, let me show you. Now, I have on my left the cobalt blue, and on the right, the shadow gray. Now, if I tilt the phones in a certain angle, you should be able to see the Chroma logo design and the finish line design straight down the middle. The Snapdragon 732G and the X3 featuring the 732G came out on top with quite the difference. In the mid-range segment, there's very few phones that can actually compete with this score. And then we look at the scoring in detail, the CPU, GPU, and AI. The GPU, fueled by the Adreno 618 structure, it's under the Elite Gaming series by Qualcomm, which really pushes the POCO X3's hardware and software with some selected Elite Gaming features. Whether you're gaming with its GPU processing power, offering you a super smooth gaming experience, or multitasking, opening multiple apps at the same time, then switching really quickly between them. It can handle with ease. You won't need to worry about clearing your background apps so often. And with AI, when you're trying to edit an already taken photo, it'll be smooth, it'll be fast. Now to pair with such an awesome processor, we had to also match up the RAM and ROM technology. With 6 GB of LPDDR4X and up to 128 GB of UFS 2.1. Introducing Liquid Cool Technology 1.0 Plus. So in our first generation of Liquid Cool Technology, we had a thin copper heat pipe that absorbs the heat. So for our Liquid Cool Technology 1.0 Plus, we increased the heat pipe size by 70%, which allows more heat taken and cooling the device much faster. Because we have an enlarged heat pipe placed directly above the CPU, we're able to disperse the heat straight to the midframe, which then spreads the heat even more. Then we have more layers of graphite covering directly behind the display, dispersing the heat generated by the screen. So with Liquid Cool Technology 1.0 Plus, the CPU temperature can be cooled up to 6 degrees compared to devices that don't have Liquid Cool Technology. A big 6.67-inch FHD Plus display. Now, we do have a dot display. It may just be the smallest dot in the market with just 3.8 millimeter of size. With the X3, we do have a flagship refresh rate of 120 hertz. Now, as you can see, with 120 hertz, you're actually getting a much smoother scrolling. However, our 120 hertz is actually dynamic. So our display actually have two technology to conserve battery for you. Automatically, we call this a dynamic switch. It can automatically switch hertz based on the content you're viewing on the phone. For example, if you were watching or recording a video, it would adjust to 60 FPS. And if you were switching to a certain game, it can go up to 90 FPS. So it gives you a smooth gaming experience, but it can actually detect even more. With 120 hertz, it can actually automatically go back up for games that supports. And the second feature is even cooler. Actually, when you're viewing a photo from the gallery, or just a still image in general, it'll automatically drop down to 50 hertz. It's pretty cool because it's actually saving battery for you constantly. More optimization is always better. For the POCO X3, we do have a flagship level touch sampling rate of 240 hertz. So 240 hertz, what does that mean? It actually means that we're 33% better than most flagship phones on the market right now. Now, in order to test this, we did put both devices under a robotic arm that touches the turbo button. Now, if you take a look at the X3, the difference is the turbo blue light that lights up under the car. Because our screen detects faster, you can see that turbo light comes up first, Now, besides having these awesome features, the Tuve Ryland low blue light certification to reduce damage to your eyes while maintaining quality, HDR10 for always optimizing colors for the HD content, of course, Widevine L1 certification, so HD Netflix and Prime Video will always be available to you in HD quality, giving you a 5,160 milliamp big battery, just over 2 days long lasting on a single charge. Now, on a single charge, you could play 10 hours of gaming or 17 hours of video playback. At some point, you gotta charge up, right? You're gonna run out of battery. We have a flagship level 33-watt fast charging, just 65 minutes to 100%. For a 5,160 milliamp battery, that's amazing. The Z-axis linear motor, which is a flagship level haptic. It's super responsive when you're gaming and giving you that ultimate feel experience. Not only that, we also have another feature. We have a dual stereo speaker set up on the Poco X3. Now, with just one click in settings, your speakers can clean itself. That's an awesome, awesome feature. Now, on the software side, we do have Game Turbo 3.0 that has even more gaming optimizations for you. The Poco X3 features a flagship level quad camera, a 64 megapixel main sensor, a 119-angle ultrawide, a macro camera, and a depth sensor. And for our 64 megapixel, we use a main sensor from Sony IMX682. This specific shot was actually taken by one of my colleagues in Malaysia, and he just sent this over just 2 days ago, and I thought it was just absolutely beautiful. Then we have a 13 megapixel ultrawide that can capture up to 119 degrees. We captured so much here, and was able to get the circle in the middle to look smaller than it actually was. And macro lens, a lens that I believe people just don't use enough, is such a cool feature. So we took a shot of the cog structure, and it just looks magnificent. And for the depth sensor, for portrait mode, the details on this image, the blurred background, is just right. We captured a lot of the lights, but we want to make it even more rich. So for our new filter, Go Vibes mode, it's honestly, it's just so awesome. But not only night shots, you can also try out the day shots. It just needs a little bit of shadow, a little bit of contrast, and you can make it very classy. Honestly, a very, very cool filter. Again, we take this pretty cool shot of Japan urban life at night and change it to a cyberpunk mode. Another very cool feature we have is AI skyscaping 3.0. You can actually turn any of your day shots into nighttime. Now, you could change to the northern lights or the starry night. We have even more options. With AI skyscaping 3.0, we will let you explore your creativity. And lastly, we also have kaleidoscope mode on the Poco X3. Let's take a look. Some essential features: IR blaster, NFC, and headphone jack. Then we also added a fingerprint sensor and a power button, another feature that offers a great handheld experience. Now, we also took the extra effort to get our X3 tested by Tuve Sud for IP53 splash-proof protection. When you get your X3, you'll also get an antibacterial case in box and a screen protector that's already applied on the phone. So how much are we priced at? For our first option, the 6GB plus the 64 variant, we're going to start at a price of 229 euros. So we did come out with an early bird pricing of 199 euros. Now that's a jaw-dropping price. For the 6GB and 128GB option, we have a starting price of 269 euros. Now, of course, we also have an early bird price for the higher variant, and it starts at 249 euros. And global availability starts tomorrow. The Poco X3 will be sold on these platforms with the early bird pricing starting from September 8th. I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. It's been a blast and an absolute pleasure for me to share with you. Now, stay safe, stay cool. Till next time.